Hey guys, we finally did it.
We are finished.
So, look. Oh, and don't worry guys. I went ahead and checked. There are no evil cannibal witches.
Nope. Wait, we forgot our pickles.
Oh yeah, we did.
Yeah. I'm not completely finished now.
Okay, don't. Okay, here's number one. Should he go on the roof?
Who is it?
It's Cheeky Chocolate is our first person.
Mm-hmm. I'm camera. If any of them should go on the roof, it's Kooky.
Yeah. Okay,
it's Kooky.
Our next shock hint. It's Delish Donut.
How do you remember the names of these things?
I used to be a Shopkin lover.
Okay, so sorry if you can't see me right now.
Yeah. Another Cheeky Chocolate. A Cheeky Chocolate twin.
Uh-oh.
Cookie, you can have that.
I don't know Cheeky Chocolate had a twin. What would this one's name be? Not so Cheeky Chocolate?
Yeah, Cheeky Chocolate 2.0. Like Chica 2.0.
Yeah. Now we need a 3.0 because she killed 2.0.
Is that a Froyo, guys?
Let me see it. That looks like
a carrot cake.
Oh.
Who knew Cheeky Chocolate had a twin?
Oh, really? Y'all are doing a good job.
Is that Kooky? Isn't this Kooky?
No, that's Delish.
Oh yeah, Delish.
That's Kooky.
Kooky needs to be on the roof.
I know. I'm gonna put her on the roof. Or is it a boy? Who knows?
I think Kooky's a girl.
Yeah, I do too.
Considering.
Oh my god.
Breadstick guy. I don't know any of their names.
Breadstick guy.
I don't even know his name either.
tries to flirt with her.
Yeah. Something weird is Betty Boo. It's a girl with a mustache. What?
Okay. So... here's the finishing touches. Like what I did there. I took my last remaining gumdrops, put it in a circle. And then I took the last remaining of the thingies.
Thought there were more.
No, that was it. I just stuck them up there. Let's show them the rainbow. The rainbow that gives the whole place a color. Look, the window's dripping.
It's like someone poured some, you know, pink stuff down.
Or we painted a bit.
So, that's our house.
Anyway, guys, this concludes our video.
For our four videos.
And our multiple gingerbread section. Anyway, see you later, guys. Bye. Screw that stuff. Never mind. No dabs. I wish I could knew how to edit, so I just threw up. Anyway, bye.